Hello and welcome to our channel NutraMite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
What to eat on a high protein diet to boost weight loss? Being obese puts you at a higher risk of various medical conditions such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease and stroke. Now, it has been revealed that obesity makes novel coronavirus infection worse, resulting in deadly blood clots in the lungs. Yet, the ongoing COVID-19 lockdown is increasing the risk of being overweight or obese, with gyms closed and weight loss services being severely curtailed. But there are ways to help you manage weight with less activity. Adopting a high-protein diet is considered an effective way to lose weight and maintain weight. The good news is, protein can be found in a wide range of foods that are incredibly nutritious. So, instead of going on a crash diet that can have health implications, try adding foods high in protein, which has several health benefits to your diet, to get rid of belly fat. But how does a high-protein diet help with weight loss? Turns out, protein is the king of nutrients when it comes to shedding those extra pounds. A diet high in protein can help you tame hunger, increase metabolism, build lean muscle, which helps to burn more calories, thereby aiding in weight loss. A high-protein diet can help avoid overeating, which is a major risk factor for obesity. Adopting a high-protein diet can help you lose weight and reduce belly fat naturally. Here are some of the best foods that are loaded with protein, nutrients, and antioxidants. First, beans. Beans, whether it's black beans or lima beans, are a versatile ingredient high in protein, fiber, and antioxidants that may help you lose weight, improve gut health, and reduce diseases. They are an inexpensive source of protein that's easily available throughout the year. Second, cauliflower. Cauliflower contains a high amount of protein, dietary fiber, thiamine, magnesium, and several vitamins and minerals. Low in calories, this vegetable isn't just healthful, but can be flavorful when prepared properly. Third, eggs. They are an excellent source of protein, healthful fats, and various nutrients essential for your body. Studies suggest that eating eggs can help you feel more satisfied and reduce your risk of overeating. Fourth, salmon. Fatty fish like salmon is loaded with omega-3 fatty acids, which are healthy fats that have several benefits, including improved immune function and better weight loss. Salmon is also a great source of protein, which means it can help you feel more satisfied at meals, aiding your weight loss. Fifth, nuts and seeds. They are packed full of vitamins, minerals, healthy fats, and antioxidants that may reduce the risk of heart disease. Research has shown that eating nuts every day does not contribute to weight gain despite their high fat and calorie content. On the contrary, regular consumption of nuts has been linked to improved weight loss and cholesterol levels. Adding protein-rich foods to your diet may be beneficial. However, you should check with your doctor first before adding a lot of protein to your diet, especially if you have a liver or kidney problem. The bottom line is, a healthy, balanced diet will help you lose weight, stay healthy and fit for life, and not just during this lockdown period where physical movements are restricted. Hope this video will be helpful for all the viewers. Thank you for watching the video.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.